Harry Wiederman, I'm working on FS110. It's two-cycle, four-cycle hybrid with valves. So I'm taking the, I took the timing cover off. I'm gonna pull the wheel out, clean this all up, pull the push rods out, reset everything, and take this, take out the valves, make sure it's clean, no carbon on it, get compression back up. Cylinder looks good, piston looks good, clean this all up and put it back together. FS110R.